Renault Captur will come with both petrol and diesel versions. Company photo: New Delhi. French carmaker Renault on Friday opened bookings for premium sports utility vehicle Captur. Consumers can book the vehicle on the Renault Captur app and Renault Indian website with an initial amount of ₹25,000. The vehicle will be launched before Diwali. Renault has already commenced production of the SUV, which is built on the B0 platform. Renault Captur will come with both petrol and diesel powertrains. For the petrol option, it will be powered by the 16-valve 4-cylinder 1.5 LH 4K petrol engine mated to a 5-speed manual gearbox, producing 106 PS at 5,600 rpm and 142 Nm of torque at 4,000 rpm. The diesel version will be powered by the 1.5 LK9K diesel engine common rail injection, mated to 6-speed manual gearbox, delivering a maximum power of 110 PS at 4,000 rpm and peak torque of 240 Nm at 1,750 rpm. Renault claims that the Captur has bistinkless ground clearance at 210 mm. Credit Renault.co.in Sumit Sahni, country CEO and managing director, Renault India Operations, said, "Our growth strategy hinges strongly on launching products that cater to the volume and growing segments of the Indian automotive industry, representing evolving customer preferences. Over the last few years, SUV sales are growing exponentially, making it the fastest growing segment in India. Renault Captur is a globally successful premium SUV. Renault Captur will further strengthen our position in the fast-growing SUV segment, and will set new benchmarks with its global styling and unmatched road presence."